hefty.
It's your turn.
Come on.
secure data from other crystals as well.
Thank you. You're dead. It's on you.
You've got this.
Hit the top one. Game over. I'm doing it. Nice to warm you.
A round of applause.
Analysis of the Corel summon crystals. I can't tell you how grateful I am for everything you've helped me learn about Alexander. Thank you. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
turn.
Oh, right.
Go on. Watch out for high wind.
Brace yourself! Here we go! Game over, pal!
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
Oh man, that was hilarious. Hey, you think there are any more of these amazing rocks out there?
Our pliability is most impressive.
Whatever. Let's go.
Ugh. I don't like the look of this.
Rare sand spitter variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. The doom-dwelling sand spitter subsists on a diet of desert insects, which it ingests along with a heaping helping of grit and rock. Note that it doesn't immediately regurgitate this excess. The creature holds it in reserve as a weapon to fell more prey. Such evolutionary adaptations are simply par for the course in this arid biome. Analysis of this variant will offer us greater insight into life in the desert. Your assistance is much appreciated.
Too bad.
on now.
Wow!
Let's finish it.
Them, the proto-relic is the treasure of the sands, it seems, which they have kept safe for generations. Moreover, they are duty-bound to ensure its safety until its rightful owner comes to claim it.
Wonder who that is.
For all we know, it could simply be a myth.
You're saying these guys have their own fairy tales? Sounds pretty silly to me.
Hang on a sec. Who are you calling a fairy? Whoa! No need for all that. Name's G. Kid G. Descended from a long line of goblins. I look after these cactuars. It's a duty passed down to me from my forebears.
Wait, you can talk?
Speech ain't that hard, lady. Where there's a will, there's a way. Given your present company, I'm shocked you haven't shaken that preconception.
He does have a point.
Quoth Cactuar Scripture, the Book of Kings. Unto those who seek the treasure of these sands, a trial shall be given. If you think you've got what it takes to be the treasure's rightful owner, you're gonna have to prove it first.
Where'd they all come from?
And now your trial. Take down the cactuars within the time allotted. If you can't. Oh, it looks like we have ourselves a volunteer.
Who? Me?
Over with.
Get lost! Hiya! This one's down! Hiya! Find me!
Yeah.
going down!
Gotta say, I'm impressed.
You gonna hand over the photo relic then?
Never heard anyone call it that before. But I'm a goblin of my word. So here. And so, as promised, your piece of the prize.
Piece? We want the whole thing, shrimp!
Then you're gonna need to go around and gather up the other bits. Put it together yourself.
Right. So what you're saying is...
that more trials await. And that yours truly will be your guide. See you next time.
What an unexpected and exhilarating turn of events! An ancient treasure guarded by an army of Cactuars and a goblin! Not to mention the mysterious Giant of the Sands and the Book of Kings! Increase in body temperature detected. I believe I'm rather excited. I've already picked up another signal from the proto-relic. Or rather, the treasure of the sands. Head for Modular Reactor 2.
Say, how many of these mini-reactors are there anyway?
Several. These modular Mako reactors were erected throughout the desert as a means of generating and supplying power to the Gold Saucer. To avoid accelerating the desertification of the region, the reactors are periodically cycled between active and dormant states.
Who would have thought all that glitz and glamour came at such a high cost?
In any case, the reactors have been ingeniously repurposed by the Cactuars, and within these fortresses, they may secure their treasure. I honestly doubt Shimmer could produce anything half as resilient as this combination of sand and Cactuar nectar.
right then. Let's start looking for those craggy cactuars.
I wanna run behind! You're coming out!
Let's do this.
Hungry Hunters, five masters are coming. The gold saucer has led to a
terrible increase in
combat. And, as you might imagine, a corresponding increase in landworm-related deaths.
Finish it.
Let me teach him a lesson.
Come on!
I'm backing off a bit.
Keep up the pressure.
You
okay?
Can't see anything yet. Beat him black and white.
Excellent work completing our combat objective. Though I suspect it wasn't much of a challenge.
I got your number. First.
Oh no, you're way better at the whole putting yourself in harm's way thing.
Fine.
Are you kidding me?
Why? Me?
Word of advice? Don't fight it.
Yes, heed the voice of experience.
I do to deserve this!
Let's head back to the reactor.
sure took you long enough. What do you say? Want to jump right into your second trial?
You know how this ends.
Do I ever? But do you?
Holy crap!
Let's see, who looks fit to fight?
Ooh, me! Can I give it a go?
Fine by me. If the little lady wants to show off, I say let her.
You sure you want to fight?
Yoo-hoo!
Maybe this'll do the trick.
And cut! This one's for you!
This should make you stronger.
Go on! One more shot!
Ready?
This one's for you!
This should make you stronger.
Come on! One more shot! Yoo-hoo!
Every little bit helps.
Hey,
someone looks kind of shaky.
Here it comes! This one's for you! One more shot! This one's for you!
Mind backing off a bit?
That's it! One more shot! This one's for you!
Maybe this'll do the trick.
One more shot! Here it comes!
Sorry about that. I'd keep my distance if I were you.
That's it! This one's for you! Get him! One more shot!
Wow! You sure showed me! And I still thought you might be no better than a bunch of bumbling bandits.
Ta-da!
We done now?
Not even close. You've still got two more pieces to collect. And they won't come easy. Ah, but I could use a bit of time to shore up the next trial. Seeing as you kind of breezed through the first two. How's about we put things on pause? Here, give me your contact info. That way, I can hit you up when the trial's good and ready.
What?
Cloud, I think it would be wise to oblige his request.
Perfect. You'll be hearing from me soon. Peace.
Our hunt is on hiatus?
For the time being. I'm afraid our only viable course of action is to await further instructions.
For you!
for you! Here it comes! One more shot! This one's for you! Go on! And catch! One more shot!
Gotta go for it now!
This one's safe!
Thank you. Contact in full flight.
Chimera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is likely no coincidence, as Mako energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented. Fossils that have been excavated rather recently, however, appear to be those of an ancient ancestor to the modern Chimera. Scientists have since postulated that the fiend actually has prehistoric origins. Provenance aside, the beast is a proven threat to any living near its ever-expanding territory. Please take care while squaring off against this mysterious foe!
We do this fast. Allow me.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
this the end?
With the Moogles?
Please bring back all the Mooglets for me, Koopo!
Stop.
So slow. How? ready? Of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic. Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day, I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Over here. To your heart's content, Koopo.
We are gonna check out that spring, right?
Thank you.
can now
long past. This continent is home.
Can you take over the
realm? Yes.
A realm once bright and cold. If not last, humans came and brought with them death and destruction. Many Tonberries perished in the war.
You're gonna make me do everything?
Upon those who raised his kingdom, Tonberry swore upon his death to hunt them descendants. Please bear in mind that this is all based on fables and folklore.
Just do it right.
And apocryphal. Who can say what's really true? Though this much is for certain.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Anyone feel like royalty. Heavy is the head that wears the crown. But I'd say your neck is more than up to the task.
You'll feel better in a second.
Are you okay?
Someone looks kind of shaky.
Give it to Johnny anyway, see if he even notices? Or should we try for a nicer one instead?
Thank you.
Wouldn't recommend going out there unless you got a death.
Jump on the planet.
Hearken to our mother. Open your
mouth. Looking to make some great gear, then I.
Take whatever beds are open. It's time you moved on.
Time to rake it in!
So join in her momentum.